Okay, now we have to discuss about another phylum of mollusca after completion of what? Monoflacophora and polyflacophora. Next one, scaphopoda. The word given, scaphopoda. What is the meaning of scaphopoda? Scaphopoda means the food, especially for in these organisms, whatever food is there, the food is what conical shape, boat shaped food. These organisms having boat shaped food, so that the name given scaphopoda. What is the meaning of scapho? The scapho means what? Boat shaped what food? The boat shaped food. So that the name given what? Scaphopoda. Very important this is. Example is Dentalium. Scaphopoda organisms, the characteristics of scaphopoda. If you observe the characteristics of scaphopoda, which is the foot is, for example, this is the example of Dentalium. In this Dentalium, we will observe the foot is what? Conical shape, cone shape or boat shaped what? Boat shaped foot. So that the name given scaphopoda in these animals. Okay, in same as it is like monoflacophora, polyflacophora, these organisms also marine organisms or living in marine. And commonly called tooth shell and tusk shells also. Another name of commonly called of these scaphopoda are very important. Tooth shells or tusk shells we can call. Okay, shell is tabular, especially for, okay, this is if you observe the example of Dentalium. This one is shell. The shell is a tabular manner. The hole is there inside. Tabular manner and very, very important special characteristics of scaphopoda is what? Especially for shell is what? Tubular manner and open set both ends. This is a very important unique character of what? Especially for scaphopoda, very important characteristics of scaphopoda. It's open both end. This anterior end opens shell opening anterior and posterior also. Shell open in both region, posterior and anterior and posterior region. Shell is open in both ends, both sides. That is very, very unique characteristics of scaphopoda. That is very, very important. Okay, what is the unique character of shell? Is a tabular manner and opens at both ends. This end also it will be opens. Okay, so that is unique characteristics of what? Scaphopoda. And one more important point. So many important points is there in scaphopoda. Generally, respiration is occurs in tenaria, feathers like what? Gills. But here, no gills, no feather-like structure. Feather gills. Here no tenaria. Tenaria is absent. How respiration is occur? Respiration is occurs with motile coat, motile. Okay, which is a viscous cell and motile. Especially for respiration is occurs with motile. Okay, this is also very important point. And here no head, no tentacles, no eyes. So that what we are not observed distinct head here. What here? No head, no tentacles, and no eyes in this organism scaphopoda. And larva as it is like trochophore larva. And example is Dentalium. We can call what the tusk shell. Nothing but Dentalium is another name of tusk shell. Or Pulsium. Okay, also another example of scaphopoda. Okay. We are observed this diagram, okay, represents what? Dentalium. Actually, if you observe the Dentalium, okay, the shell is what? This is the shell, whatever tabular shell. Shell opens both ends. And very important characteristics here, especially it is found in burrowing holes in a sand nearby water marine. It is a living in sand. It is making hole. It is digging with foot. The foot is conical shape. Okay, so that ऑब्जर्व देखिए, दिस फूट इज यूजफुल फॉर डिगिंग. ओके, सो द कोनिकल फूट बोट शेप्ड फूट इज देयर, सो दैट वी कैन कॉल स्कैफोफोरा. एंड वन मोर इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट इन दिस ऑर्गेनिज्म, टेंटिकल्स आर ऑब्सेंट, बट वॉट इज देयर हियर, देयर आर प्रेजेंट फिलामेंटस कैप्टाक्यूला. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. हियर द फिलामेंटस स्ट्रक्चर्स वी विल ऑब्जर्व हियर. Filamentous structure, these filamentous structure, just like a thread-like structure, filamentous structure we will observe at posterior region. These are, we can call captacula, not tentacles. Tentacles are offset. Okay, tentacles are replaced by captacula. Here, these captacula is useful for, okay, to catch the food. To catch the food, these captacula is important. Captacula is useful for, to catch the food. This is also very important for, especially for dentalium. Okay, dentalium, what we call the tusk shell. Okay, and dentalium, if you observe in dentalium, this is shell, both ends are open, and boat like what? Foot. And here, mantle core attached with what? Especially what we call captacula. This is useful for to capture the food. Try to remember, these are what useful for feeding. These are the important points of about what? Scaphophora. Scaphophora also very important after monoflacophora, polyflacophora, and next one is scaphophora. Okay? Take note of the points.